Princess Kako virtually attended a ceremony to recognize great children's books on June 30th. The princess delivered a video message that was recorded prior to the event.
この1年余り、本を読む機会が増えた方も多いのではないでしょうか。生涯にわたって多様な本に接する経験は、大切な宝物になるのではないでしょうか。
Her mother, Crown Princess Kiko, used to join the ceremony during the Heisei era, before Emperor Naruhito ascended to the chrysanthemum throne. Princess Kako said she hopes more works that touch the reader's heart will be created.